Lawrence Monk and Arthur Coombs, who were accused of murdering Dr. Lewin's son, were released from custody, and all charges against them were dropped when Judge Stephen Hardin ruled that a crucial piece of evidence linking them to the murdered child could not be used in the trial. When the ruling was announced by Judge Hardin in court, Dr. Lewin allegedly tried to shoot Monk and Coombs. In the ensuing struggle, a police officer was wounded. Dr. Lewin left a note asking his wife, Carol, to please forgive him.
Guilty. Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
Guilty.
What are you talking about?
It was on the news. Well, those two guys who everybody thought killed all those children. The ones you let go and everybody criticized you for it, don't you remember? Well, the cops just arrested three other men, and these guys really did it. It was just on the news.
When did this happen?
Just now. I thought you knew. Well, anyway, you come out smelling like a rose. I'm really glad for you.
Are you all right? Yeah, I'm fine. Excuse me.
What's the matter?
Did you hear?
About what?
Monk and Coombs. They're innocent. We gotta stop him.
Hold on. Where'd you hear about this?
Three other guys were just arrested. Now you gotta get the group together right now.
Am I the crazy person in this room? We have to do something about Monk and Coombs, and we have to do it now. That's what I want.
It's not as simple as that.
I think the phrase everyone is searching for is, we can't.